squares. And Heaney's front forks and Hydra's wedge so low to the ground. Hydra gets hung up. Now looking to engage. Gets underneath. End game. Oh! Look at that! Hydra Airlines is back in business, baby!
End game fortunate to land right side up after that flip, Chris.
Absolutely, but Hydra may actually be smoking.
Look at that. That flipper might be stuck in the up position.
Oh, that could be tragic for Hydra, which got one great flip in.
Oh!
End game bullying Hydra in the corner now.
Jake Heward has to gather himself here. Even if that flipper is stuck, Hydra's still the lower bot, and it can use its advantage to stay in this match, Chris.
And Meek doing a pretty good job of holding Endgame at bay. And there goes one of the front forks off of Endgame.
Giant. Without that flipper, Hydra is going to have to find a way to use its wedge to upend Endgame. Use that vertical spinner's energy against itself.
But here come the champs.